What's going on, zombie slayers? No, I can't say that. That is actually someone else that says that. That just popped in my head. Sorry. What's going on, everyone? Welcome to day 15, day after the horde, and I am going to take you guys to the fallout shelter, the well shelter. First, I wanted to show you this because I didn't do it on camera last time. So your chicken coop, this is what you get right here. So let's see what we got. Feathers. Okay, and then it just breaks. Now, in another game day or so, another one's going to pop up, and I can go ahead and do the same thing. Unfortunately, the animal traps, though, do not respawn like that. So once you take the meat out, that's it. They're gone. So let me get some chow going here. Anything made up? You know what? I'll just take a military ration. There we go. That should be good enough. Toss you down there, and I think I am good to go. Oh, wait, I need to replace that stone axe. So I need this, I need wood, and I need stone. There's stone, and there's wood. Beautiful. All right. Oh, shut up. You're annoying. I will kill you in a moment. Just empty that stuff out. Empty that out. What else did I just toss up there then? Nothing. Okay. Let's go take care of this fool down there. You know what? Screw it. I'm just going to jump on the bike and go. Oh, he was already inside. Heading off to the well. Get some water. No, there's no water down there, but it could be kind of tricky. I've only been down one of these personally. Yeah, get wrecked. Oh, they got a few of them around here, so I might have to do some clearing out. Alright, oh wow, yeah.
They love me. They really love me.
Oh. Swing and a miss. Almost done. Oh, come on now. That was a bad shot. Oh. Oh, there we go. You didn't need that head anyway. Where are we at? Well, you're up there, huh? Got another one over there. Yeah, good night. Let me take care of this guy. Hi, friend. One hit from the axe and he goes down. That's how weak these guys are. Ooh, honey, thank you. Time to clean up. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. We got her up here. I think I can... Let's see. Over here. Nope, can't do that. So let me break it over here. There we go. Alright, where is she at? There she is, all the way over there. Piercings, alright, just what I was looking for. Yeah, I got this one. Yeah, I got them all, okay. Time to offload. Now, I know already I'm gonna need some lumber. Okay, so this little place right here. And the one way you guys can tell, you know, that there's something here, are all the grass is gone. Where else in this city is the grass already gone like this? Nowhere. So that's one telltale sign you've got something here. Alright. We have one missing ladder ring right there, so getting out could be a pain in the ass. So tell you what. I think there's one more I'm gonna have to worry about. There we go. Now see, that's why you need to be careful coming down here. Look at all those nice, sharp, pointy things ready to kill you. And trust me, they will mess you up. There we go. Now, let's take these out. Maybe. Kinda. Sorta. There we go. And there's only one spot you can drop down here. Right there. Let me make one change here. Put on this thing. Whoa, bright light. Steel door. Awesome. So, you've got concrete all the way around. Yeah. 300 on the con... Or 3,000. I'll just go through the door. Screw it. Alright, there we go. We are in. Let's see, what do we got here? Cardboard box over here. This is a big, nice looking place. Not very lit up. So it's a good thing I've got this. I mean, I can see it just fine, but I know recording for you guys, I'm gonna get that, oh, I can't see anything, it's too dark. Well, I mean, I found out the reason why a lot of things show up too dark is because Vegas actually darkens it. So, when I go to render, I've been trying out a couple different things here to alleviate that issue. So, hopefully, I am able to get something going. I mean, quite honestly, it's only a handful of people have said that. You know, given the amount of subscribers I have and amount of views videos get, many don't have that complaint. Although I do understand there could be the possibility that just because they don't say anything doesn't mean, you know, they don't feel the same way. But with that said, I decided to go ahead and try to alleviate the issue anyway. So, you know, the video watching is enjoyable for everyone. I understand that you can't make everyone happy, but in this case, I am going to do what I can to make it, you know, watching the video is a equal experience for all, in which case, it's I want it to be a good experience. Cooking pot, thank you. Let's see, what else? Let's go through this door. So, time to skip ahead again. Alright, what do we got here? I'm gonna have to break this one open. Shotgun Messiah. This looks like be the ammo room. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ho. I'm gonna have some fun in here. Let's cross the fingers I get some good stuff. You know, those chests, like that one right there on the table, I never get anything out of them. It's like they're just there for decoration. Ooh, shotgun slugs. Alright. Let me go ahead and scrap you. Start making some room here. Read the cooking book. Read the armor. Didn't really need to, though. I probably could have saved that, damn it. Yeah, I probably could have saved that for the trader. He probably would have given me some money for that, so. Because I've already got leather chest armor unlocked. Although that should increase. Let's take a look here. Cooking skills, 36. Leather working. Okay, that did raise that to a level 11. But your max level for the skill for unlocking that piece. Okay. Let's get some lockpicks. Can I build anything? Shotgun, long barrel, flashlight, short barrel, bolt action. Nope, I can't even assemble anything. I just realized, too, my pistol's down. Look at that. Look how far down that is. Whew. I'm going to have to repair that before I use it too much. Facebook. You know what I'm going to fill up here. I can see it right now. I'm going to fill up with stuff. So any weapons parts under 100, I am just going to straight up scrap. Another military helmet. I can probably just scrap that one. On one hand, I want to scrap them, but on the other hand, I'd rather build a combination table. Well, go back to my house for a combination table and repair and then upgrade. Ooh. Okay, well, so what do we got here? Let me scrap those, and then I can fit those. Alright, well, you know what? I'm going to go topside again. Offload everything. There we go. Might as well start killing some of these guys. Get the leather off of them. Or animal hide. Alright. Back down into the hole. Of course you're locked. Not anymore. Lots of scrap around here. Nice amounts of scrap. Look at all this right here. Just tear all that out. So if you guys are hurting for iron, you can just come down here. Oh yeah. And use the wrench on these computer panels. That's unlocked. What are you doing, dummy? Sleeping quarters. Ooh. I'm gonna double check. I think I have auger unlocked. What is up with all these freaking overalls? Another gun, good. Toilet paper, never leave home without it. Shower, and that is it. Alright. So there we have it. Not a whole lot down here. But, you know, if you guys find this place, I mean, it is great for your first hideout. The only thing I would suggest, to be quite honest, is changing the setup up here. You know, if they start pounding through all this stone here where a well is, even if you've got a hatch on top, they'll break all this off, level it with the ground, and then they're in. So my advice would be to clear out these trees. I mean, you need to be able to see. But then take out all this stone right here. Take this whole damn thing out, and then put the hatch down. You should be good with that then. All right, back to the house we go. It is 17:30. The hell? Oh, she just fall over dead. Okay. You die now. You did. Been seeing that. I mean, we've already seen it on video here as well. It was the bald dude, the big guy, Stampy. He was just doing his thing and then boom, dead. Just fall over dead. So don't know what that is all about, but I'm not gonna complain. You know, a dead zombie. Nothing wrong with that, right? Alright. Let's grab some stuff out here first. Grab those, grab that, and anything else I really want to... Screw it, I'll start grabbing everything. Let's do some combinating right now. Get some combination. Put that up in there and that up in there, and I need this, and I think I'm gonna need the military fiber too. Where is it? Or did I leave that out there? I should have put the military fiber in with the rest of the clothes, but apparently I did not. Apparently I did not do that. Either that or I didn't have it. Okay, let's go get the military fiber. There it is.
There she be. The military fiber.
Alright, I'll stop singing. I wasn't too sure if those burning barrels would be attracting a screamer. I mean, they are giving off heat, I would think, and so unless they didn't work that mechanic into the game, but I got four of those damn things going, so I don't know. Okay, so military fiber there, so repair that, and repair that. See, it wasn't even really worth repairing mine. I went from a 322 down to a 296. So, that actually hurt more than it helped. Not good. Repair that. Now, see, there's really no way of knowing what it's going to be, because once I repair this one, that's a 268, obviously that one's going to drop. But, you know, there's no way to test and see if it's worth repairing it. So, you know, it's one of those, you got to roll a dice thing. So that's what I'm going to do here. I'm just going to roll a dice there. And I've got these on. There we go. And baseball slugger. I wonder what this one is. Hey there, slugger. If you find any autographed baseballs out there, send them my way and I'll make it worth your while. Someone has to keep the tradition alive. Might as well be me. I'm going to decline that one. I have not found any baseballs, period. That is the first, you know, that's new to me. Well, I wanted to take a look at the auger. Where is the auger? I have not unlocked the auger yet, so that's what I will do now. Yeah, those and meat, and that was it. It's time to start just throwing stuff around. Making OCD worse. After I made that comment about, you know, screwing people up with that, just throwing shit all over the place, and oh my god, you're killing me. What are you doing? Yeah, some people started to get that twitch. The OCD started to kick in for them, so. Hi, how you doing, guys? But, I think that's going to do it for this one here, guys. Tomorrow. Oh, I am going to take the leap. I am going to go to the Hub City. Yep. Hub City time, boys. Let's see if we can show off some of those mobs that are in there that will, you'll get wrecked. I'll just say that. They're not to be trifled with. Not to be toyed with. They will mess you up bad. Too bad there's no quick, you know. On the chest and whatnot, you can do Shift R, and that basically dumps everything into your inventory. Not here on the mini bike, though. And as far as going to the Hub City tomorrow, I'm thinking I might want to. No, it's probably too late to be working on iron armor. Yeah. I'll just have to go as is and hope for the best. Just offload a lot of stuff here. Oh, I need to go up here. I'm just picturing right now, you know, people out there with the twitch going. The OCD's kicking in. Glad I could help entertain you guys with that. But, yep, this is where I will wrap this one up. So, like I said, tomorrow, day 16, we will go explore the Hub City. Don't know how much trouble I will get into there. I'm going to try to stay on the bike as much as I can. I mean it, guys. It is not a place that is very safe for someone that is a low level. Yeah, it is a very dangerous place now. I mean, it was before with the roaming dog hordes and stuff like that, but now, wow, yeah, yeah, it's not good. I mean, maybe we'll get lucky and I won't see too much. I kind of hope I don't see too much, but at the same time, I want to see stuff so you guys can see exactly what I'm talking about. So, we'll just have to wait and see what happens. But, that is going to be it for now, guys. As I make myself some chunky bee soup, and then cook it up. No. There we go. Cook that up. There's my dinner for tonight. And I'm going to get myself situated and sorted here, see if I can upgrade any more tools and weapons, and just get ready for tomorrow. I'm going to have to get some fuel as well, and that's going to be one key thing I'm going to have to look for at the Hub City, is gas stations for fuel barrels. Obviously, there hasn't been much around here, although I don't know if there are any in the scrap town. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. So, that is it, guys. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. Thumbs up if you did. If you didn't, and you did, or you just hate me, it doesn't matter. Leave it a thumbs down, that's fine too. But like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. You guys know what to do. I hate asking for that kind of stuff. But alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy.